We now switch on the digital firing unit by pressing the main switch. The continuity indicator will turn red. This indicates that the nichrome wire is connected properly. As mentioned earlier, the temperature being displayed is a differential temperature. By tweaking the coarse and fine knobs, set the delta T to be close to zero but not below zero. Once that is done, the system can be fired by pressing the fire button. If the system being used is a manual system, note the delta T reading at the time of firing. If the system is a software system, the system will automatically note the reading. Now, once the fire button is pressed, the combustion reaction inside the bomb takes place. And as you can see, the delta T reading is slowly increasing. To achieve a stable reading, it can take approximately 5 minutes, or sometimes even more. Once a stable reading is achieved, please note it down. If you're using a software system, the software will automatically note the reading down for you. With the initial and the final readings, the bomb calorimeter calculations can be done. If you're using a software system, the calculations will be automatically done for you.